Dave Whitney wanted the real arcade games at home, so he got them. Mike Rogers wanted them too, but he got a Genesis system by Sega. Why? Check it out. Arcade screen left, Genesis screen right. If they look the same, you've answered correctly. Besides, Genesis has real-life action in sports games, flying games, and adventure games. The hottest library going. So if you want real arcade action, there's only two ways to get it.
Dave, we got your golden axe.
Or get Genesis by Sega. We bring the arcade experience home.